If you're looking for the best sun hats for travel, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Firdock Women's Beach Sun Straw Hat. If you are looking for a lightweight and stylish beach hat, the Firdock Sun Hat is perfect for you. The hat is made of paper straw, which is more resilient than other materials used to make straw hats. That makes it one of the best packable sun hats, as will keep its shape after packing, or even if you get it wet during a swim. Despite the lightweight material, the hat does a superb job at protecting your face and neck with a wide brim that runs all the way around. Inside there is a band that will wick away any sweat that threatens to drip down into your eyes. The hat also boasts an attachable chin strap to help keep it on during windy days. The Firdock Straw Hat has a very chic design, with a simple ribbon running around the hat and ending in a nice bow on the back. This makes it a great summer hat to wear to the beach, while sightseeing, or even to complement your outfit for a nice romantic dinner. Moving on to the next at number 2, with Lands & Women's Big Boat Notch Straw Hat. Sometimes you just want a big floppy hat to cover your head, neck, and even shoulders. The Lands & Women's Big Boat Notch Straw Hat boasts a 5.5-inch brim to protect you. The hat is made from a soft straw material that is thicker than the paper straw of the Firdock Straw Hat. This means that it provides superior protection from the sun, but doesn't breathe as much. What's really nice about this hat is the wide variety of designs available. In fact, there are 31 unique designs available. And they aren't just different colors. There are different ribbons, strings, or bows available in multiple different colors. You can even choose some designs that have sayings on them, like Hello Sunshine, Out of Office, or my favorite, Resting Beach Face. The number 3 position is held by Wallaroo Women's Victoria Sun Hat. This hat finds itself somewhere between the Firdock Straw Hat and the Lands & Women's Bug Boat Knot Hat. The Wallaroo boasts an old school style with new school technology. Its old school design comes from the flip-up at the end of the 3-inch brim. The new technology is the poly straw material. It makes the hat thick enough to block the sun, but still allows plenty of airflows to keep you cool. The Wallaroo Victoria Sun Hat is not meant to be folded or rolled, but that doesn't mean it can't be packed away. Wallaroo has designed the hat so it can be filled with other things, like socks and underwear, to help it keep its shape while packed. If the hat gets a little wrinkled or loses some of its shapes, it can be steamed to regain its proper design. The Wallaroo Victoria Sun Hat currently comes in 21 different colors on Amazon. They are also committed to adding new colors, adding 3 new colors in the last year alone. Next at number 4, we have Lullaby Women's Packable Beach Straw Hat. Sometimes you want to wear your hair up in a ponytail, or you just need to keep the sun out of your eyes. The Lullaby Roll-Up is perfect for that, with its open-air design allowing you to wear your ponytail while protecting your eyes from the bright sun. The visor is also designed to be folded or rolled up for storage or packing without it suffering any damage, making it the best packable sun hat. The visor also boasts a Velcro clasp on the back, allowing you to fit it snugly to your head. The number 5 position is held by Sombrialet Sun Hat. One of the biggest differences between men's and women's sun hats is in their design. Both styles focus on function, but women's sun hats focus more on form than men's. Many men's sun hats are designed to be low profile while protecting them from the sun. The Sombrialet Sun Hat is just that, protecting your face and neck without drawing extra attention. Despite being only hand washable, the hat is stain resistant, meaning all that sweat will wash out easily. The hat is water resistant, providing you with some protection should you be caught in light to medium rain. The number 6 position is dominated by Tilly Airflow Sun Hat. I love taking photos and videos during my trips. There is no better way to capture the moment and the memories. To be honest, many times I have found that the hats that protect me from the sun get in the way of my camera. This means that I end up leaving my camera in my bag and miss out on capturing some really great moments. With the Tilly Airflow Bucket Sun Hat, I don't have to choose between my hat and capturing the moments on camera. The classic fedora design provides a short but stiff brim that will protect you from the sun. The brim is short enough that it won't impede your backpacking camera, whether you're using your camera phone or professional equipment. Fortunately, the classic fedora design does not apply to the fabric of the Tilly Airflow. The hat has several vents that allow for airflow, and the material is light enough that it doesn't trap air. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Mission Cooling Bucket Hat. Whether you are looking for a beach hat or a sun protection hat, one of the toughest things is managing the heat. Many times thicker hats, which are better at blocking the sun's rays, might also trap extra heat, causing more sweating. This is where the Mission Cooling Bucket Hat changes the game. As the company Mission has made a name for themselves, using evaporation with their material to cool without chemicals. To enjoy the cooling function of this hat, you simply wet the interior band before wringing out the excess water. Give it a quick wave back and forth to get the evaporating started, and plop the hat on your head. The patented material makes it feel a bit like an air conditioner on your head. The Mission Cooling Bucket also boasts a 3-inch brim that can be flipped up and attached to the top of the hat with snaps. While you might not look the coolest, this feature helps get the brim out of your eyes if you are inside. The number 8 position is held by Einski Sun Hat for Men. This is the sun hat that was designed with everyone in mind. It stands up to nearly any challenge that you could throw at it. The Einski is specifically designed as a one-size-fits-all. There's a little adjustable elastic drawstring on the back of the hat that allows it to tighten around smaller heads. If you are looking for sun protection in a hat, the Einski is a 3.9-inch brim. This width will keep the sun out of your eyes while not blocking your view of the surrounding area. The 100% polyester material is thick enough to block those rays even on the brightest of days. One of the biggest worries I have when wearing a hat is if it will make me sweat more. The Einski has mesh panels on the sides to allow hot air to escape. Should you sweat from the heat or other exertions, there's also a sweatband running around the inside. The Einski is designed to take up limited space in your luggage. You can either pack it flat or roll it up depending on your space requirements. Next at number 9, we have San Diego Hat Company Women's Ribbon Braid Hat. San Diego Hat Company makes great packable hats in a variety of styles and color combinations. A favorite is this black and white combination, as the pattern is subtle enough to go with pretty much everything, but it packs a good little punch to your travel outfits. If you travel with a lot of black and white or neutral basics, this hat will top you off in style. There are other great color options available, so pick what's going to complement your packing list for an all-around basic that you'll love wearing every day for city chic, poolside, or a day at the beach. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Lancome Women Wide Brim Straw Panama Roll-Up Hat. This classic fedora by Lancome is a popular look that will accompany many different types of outfits, both sporty and more dressed up, taking you from the beach to a night out in town. This roll-up style also features UPF 50+ while keeping you cool and stylish in a light shade. Other color combinations are available in this style. That's all for today. We upload fashion product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.